Hello. I'm baking an apple crumble pie. They can't hear you. Hey everybody, sorry, I'm going to be using this. Oh my god. Please, there's no way to vlog that. I just realized I'm gonna have to edit out every single part of our conversation unless I just keep it in. But you know what? I'll keep it in. Who's really gonna watch this video? Anyways, hey guys, so I'm just gonna be following this recipe from Recipe Tin Eats. Sorry, we're going to go use some of these Granny Smith apples. Why not? I like my audience to be calm. So now I'm just wearing my apples, you know, as one does. Please, chill. Oh yeah, because we're serious chefs. Like, being a chef means being interchangeable with what you like to do. Being comfortable with... I don't even know if this angle is good. It looks so bad. It doesn't make 1 kg. What do I do now? I don't know, the recipe asks for 1 kg of apples, which is a lot. Okay. Oh, okay, if I use 4 apples, it's closer to 500 grams. Yeah, exactly. Thanks, bro! You're so smart, jeez.
It looks pretty bad. It honestly looks pretty bad, but what can I do?